made it! The fragment, Vault Hunter.
Now get out of here. The ammo won't shoot itself. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter. I'm just in here, selling shields, mods, and peace of mind. Pieces of brain, too, if you're buying. I'll take anything off your hands sooner or later.
Hello, do you need something? We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key. I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! So hungry! I guess I'll leech a pile of tanks? They're like popcorn. corn shrimp, but more screamy.
You guys really suck. You know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here. Hunter, we should probably discuss...
Fizlak, out of nowhere!
Disconcerting.
Now, Ty, do it!
Tennis!
And she's gone! Oh, man! When you killed that monster, I was like, shit! But we've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypsos have kidnapped Tennis.
No! Damn it! Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now!
opportunity for you.
You don't want to miss it!
Yes.
Seen it coming. This is exactly what I was afraid of.
Stop talking about Tannis like she's already dead. There's still time.
Incoming transmission.
Of course.
We kidnapped your scientist.
If you want to see her alive,
it's not gonna happen.
Yeah, cause you eat butts.
Did you guess?
Cool masks, right? Pre-order bonus. Ooh, time, pledge drive.
So, spoiler, we are crazy close to opening the Great Vault. We found the key, BT Dubs, and it is huge! So we need a crap ton of iridium to charge it. You know what that means? Pledge drive! followers go apeshit every time we maim or murder one of you, we put the next one up to a vote!
Would you believe it? Weird Scientist was our most requested murder. Beat out Annoying Robot by...
Damn it!
Speaking of murder, Carnivora's getting hungry. Show's starting soon, and it's gonna be a killer.
Tannis. They're gonna kill her if we don't do something! Tannis risked everything to keep Tyrene from getting to that vault monster. She deserves better than dying for the entertainment of two psychopaths.
We're going back to Pandora. Vault Hunter, save her.
The Calypso's mentioned a Carnivora. Go find Vaughn. I sent him to an old Crimson Raiders outpost in Devil's Razor. He's been monitoring COV movements. He'll know what's going on.
You got this, Vault Hunter, you freaking animal. Go save that science lady.
Well, that ain't the one.
death.
I'll be a good boy!
The hunt seems... I see...
Thank you. Last request, another 7-year-old job to do. The Lord of Skags needs your help freeing Pandora from the tyranny of Hugfag or whatever. Go see if he still needs help.
Welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance. Nah, I'm just kidding. Go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, Vaughn?
Your scent is as strong as ever, my bandit bro.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers.
I love those turrets.
Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tanis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who is this Carnivora, and how do I kill them?
No, it's not a who, it's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of the Calypsos, and of course, high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
I will not rest until she is safely returned.
My imminent murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way. I had no idea I was so popular amongst the idiot masses. I suppose you never know where flattery's going to come from.
Fully loaded and ready to roll.
You made it to the Splinterlands! Alright, Carnivora should still be nearby. The festival moves around Pandora, setting up wherever there's enough crazies to fill the bleachers. They've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a-boomin'. You'll know it when you see it.
Bullets and bombs. When you need a dose of the red stuff, come find me.
distract them!
Thank you.
Interceptor, Carnivora just started broadcasting across the Echo Net. The sacrifice is about to begin. Don't let anything get between you and Tanis.
Kill them all! Who's ready for a very special live stream? The Agonizer 9000 is all boiled up and ready to kill! We got some great opening acts for you, but while you prepare to see the great vault, we're bringing you behind the scenes with our headliner.
Hungry! Way to build a brand name?
That's what was on the menu. Followers, we're gonna have more glorious bloodshed in the name of our beloved Calypsos.
And just
remember, without your uranium donation, you might be left behind.
Gigantic tank.
Tanis is still on board that thing. Run it down!
Continue to prove their wickedness by murdering in cold blood the rightful CEO of the Jacobs Corporation, Aurelia Hammerlock.
is happening? Why is nothing working? Terror! Fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and killing! Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter, I'm running out of time! I can explain. Make your observation.
You are a siren.
Yes. That is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I am able to manipulate machines and anything else with a current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but best laid plans, robotic murder machine. Well, you were there. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. See you back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh. And thank you for the rescue.
Excellent with blood on it. Thank you.
One time, Maya grounded me for 2 weeks after I stole a monk's glass eye. I think I still have it somewhere.
There used to be so many of us on Pandora. Now it's like we're spilled across the stars. Hey, Killer. Thanks for rescuing Tanis. Seems like no matter what happens, I can always count on you. I wanted to tell you, but these days being a siren puts a target on your back.
We should deal with the matter at hand. Though the Vault Hunter cut off the Calypso's pledge drive, they have already collected massive amounts of iridium. They are preparing to use it for something. Perhaps to open the Great Vault.
The Great Vault is real. Is that what you are implying?
Yeah, I'm with the Vault Hunter. What?
I am merely addressing the evidence we have at hand. Lilith, if the Great Vault is real, there must be a creature of incredible power within.
The Calypsos are already monsters. I don't want to see what happens if they steal that kind of power.
When I was taken, they held me at a stronghold where they were amassing all of their iridium offerings. Whatever their plan entails, it will happen there.
And that's where we strike. Killer, head down to Roland's Rest and tell Vaughn to rally the raiders. We're ending this.
Blood feud!
I smell you.
You're here! We're under attack! Help!
Get him!
Stronghold, it's about time! I'm all in, bro! I'm through being the Calypso's plaything! Blood feud! Hear me, bros and bronettes! This is our moment! We're gonna ride to the Calypso's gates and show those posers what happens when you mess with the Crimson Raiders! Crimson Raiders! Into the breach! To the cathedral! Ride, my Crimson Army! Ride toward victory!